Hey, Kyle.
Ray's taking off with the world's first rocket-powered fighter designed by Sir Alexander Lippisch. But this airplane, it has a little bit of a kick to it, right? Yeah, he's got a smoke generator in the tail. Real airplane, what's the power look with a propeller like this one? It's powered by a rocket engine. You can go from 0 to 30,000 meters per minute. Nice job! Good landing!
Woo!